Hello everybody, thank you for watching a new episode of How To DIYC. In today's episode I'm gonna show you how to bind your FlySky FDT3C to your 3-channel FS DTR3E receiver from FlySky and set the fail safe. Step 1 is getting your bind block and set it to channel 3 with binding in front of it. Like so, and then we're going to add 5 volt to the receiver using a 5 volt U-back and a 2 cell LiPo battery. I'm gonna add voltage to channel number 4, VCCC. The pin on the left is signal, the one in the middle is positive, and the one on the right is negative. So you have to be very careful with how you connect the power. Like that. Now the red light of the receiver is flashing really fast. You're gonna set it down. On your FlySky radio you find a bind button. You push that button while you turn on the radio, and you go set that the light of the receiver goes solid. Then now turn off your radio and turn off the receiver. Then remove your bind block. Then turn on your radio. Then power on the receiver. And you will get a solid red light, meaning that it's bound and it's ready to work. Now that your receiver is bind and is working, you can set the failsafe. And there's a little hole right next to the light. Then you're gonna push in with a little pin. You're gonna feel it click. See it flashing. Then it stops, it's solid again, and that means that your failsafe is active. To test if the failsafe is working, you're gonna set your servo to the second channel, that is the motor channel. Then you're gonna press throttle and turn off your radio, and you will see it goes back to center, meaning that your motor turns off and your car or boat will slow down and stop. And if you then turn on the radio, the light will go solid again, and you're ready now to use your RC cars and boats in a safe way. If this video was helpful for you in any way, then please help this video and give it a like. And if you liked it, what you have seen, then please subscribe and click the notification bell so you don't miss the upcoming episodes. And I want to thank you all for watching, because I really like making these videos for you guys, and then see all your reactions. Goodbye, hope to see you next time.